They call it a myth, a Christmas story dressed in starlight. But rewind the sky 2,000 years, and something real flickers back. Matthew wrote that wise men followed a light rising in the east. So I pulled the sky data through Herod's timeline, and two moments flash out. 6 or 7 BCE, Jupiter and Saturn met three times, a rare triple conjunction ancient astrologers linked to Israel's fate. 2 BCE, Jupiter and Venus merged so close, they looked like one brilliant star. Astronomers like Craig Chester confirmed that from Jerusalem, it hung low toward Bethlehem. That's how the Magi followed it, not chasing it, but keeping it fixed on the southern horizon. Some say it's symbolism, others call it science. Maybe it was both, a signal written in physics and prophecy. So was it a miracle? Or timing so perfect only a divine clockmaker could pull it off? The numbers don't lie. The sky told the story first. Case closed.